up, everybody? Today we are playing some GTA 5 races. Just kind of chilling, hanging out, having some fun. I don't know. I don't even know if these are double money, double RP anymore. I didn't really check. I'm just here having a fun time. And I'm actually kind of sad. I'm alone, by the way. There's no one with me. Oh, shit. We got a jumper. What the fuck is this dude doing? Get the fuck off me. Good. Good. You deserve it. And he was, like, trying to get all up in my zone. I'm going to try to stay calm throughout this entire process. These races trigger me beyond belief, but today's going to be just a chill session, having some fun. And like I said, I'm a little sad because I'm sick. I have a sore throat, and I can definitely feel the cold coming on here. My throat's been just bothering me all day long. I'm going to make a dick joke. Someone's going to do it. But yeah, so unfortunately I got sick. Joel was just in town, which I'll probably talk about more. Joel was here for 2 days, my buddy Nobody Epic. And we were recording some videos together, which I'm really excited to post. A lot of, like, in real life stuff, and really excited to post some of that stuff. It's pretty interesting stuff, stuff I normally don't do. You guys already saw the Would You Rather video, where we were sitting together answering questions, and you guys really enjoyed that. A lot of people were happy to see the face cam come out, and that's probably something I'll eventually explore more into. I never really wanted to be the face cam person, but at the same point, I actually kind of do have a little bit of fun using face cam, so I would consider using it. But at the same point, no promises, you know? Because having face cam is a lot of work. You have to make sure you look somewhat appropriate for camera at all times. Like, I'm not saying you have to, like, look amazing. But, like, I can't just roll out of bed with my damn bed head and having sleepies in my eye. Oh, God, I forgot the button. Oh, gosh. Oh, that was almost a disaster. It's been a few days since I was racing. But what if I get a giant pimple on my forehead, you know? The video's ruined, man. You can't record that with face cam. I mean, you could and then just bring a bunch of attention to it. I'm just joking. I'm not that vain. But, yeah, I'm excited to maybe explore more into that. And I have a camera for it, and it wouldn't be that hard. Joel really explained to me the easiest setup in the world for that. Oh, gosh, what do I do here? I don't know this race. Do I go above that there? Shit, we got 2 laps. We got to learn that on the second one. But, yeah, he was in town. It was pretty cool. But, yeah, I don't know who got me sick. My girlfriend's been coughing a little bit recently. I don't think it was her, though. And then Joel came to town. He wasn't sick, but he said someone who he was around before he came to town was sick. So maybe that person got me sick. Who knows? Anyway, all I know is that my entire life I've only ever been sick once in a calendar year. Please don't run me off course. I'm just gonna let you pass me, buddy. I'm not dealing. Oh, gosh. Do we... Okay, I guess he didn't know where to go. But yeah, I've only ever been sick once in like a 12-month span, like per year. And unfortunately, this year, or well, in the last like 12 months, I've been sick like 4 times. And I'm like really salty about that. Like, I really don't like being sick. I know there's worse stuff out there than just getting a simple common cold. But gosh darn, dude, it is so frustrating when like your voice is so important for your job and you're constantly speaking. I don't have a great voice, but I do have... It's the need to talk a lot, and when you talk a lot, you get parched, and it starts hurting, and it's just not fun. So, yeah, I'm kind of in pain right now speaking, and it's not really a good time. I'm trying to drink some tea with honey in it, which I've been told has helped, but then I've also been told recently that it doesn't help. So I don't even know anymore. Just pass me, bro. I'm cool with second place. It's fine. We're up here alone. We'll just make the money. I don't even know if ketchup's on in this race. I would assume it is, considering you caught me so easily, but I don't even know. I don't even know, man. Let's just race flawlessly. I'm actually shocked I'm in first place. You guys are probably quietly impressed. And I'm pretty happy. I'm pretty happy for myself. But yeah, Joel was in town, and we recorded some videos, and we got some foods, and it was just a ton of fun, like seeing my buddy Joel again. I like when he comes to LA. It's always a fun time, and we just hang out. And this is probably the most productive we've been. I think in total we recorded 6 videos. And I think... actually, probably more than that, because I think he's doing shit from last week in real life. I don't know if I'm allowed to announce that he's doing that, but... Spoilers! That's what he'll be uploading, and then he has a few other videos as well. Dude, I'm excited, man. It's some interesting stuff. I don't know if I'm allowed to say what we did, because I feel like he might get mad at me for spoilerino and everything. Either way, some cool stuff, and we're on camera for almost all of it. Oh, gosh, dude, I'm not even touching the... Dude, that was weird! That was so odd! I thought I was on the course, but I wasn't, so I had, like, no control over my car. I probably should have parachuted there. We got knocked back to 4th for that. That is catastrophic. Oh, look how much farther ahead of me they are. Oh, that makes me so sad. Are you supposed to jump over that there? I don't know. I think you can probably just bypass the whole course there. I look like a dum-dum. We're in 3rd, though. It could have been worse. Yeah, it looks like we got a guaranteed 3rd. We'll have to see how much money first place gets, and then just, like, shove our head into a pillow and cry afterwards, but it's whatever. It is whatever. Also, I'm an idiot, too, because the second I get sick, I'm like, oh, cool, I'll record a solo video. because that means I have to talk even more on camera and I don't have like other people to defer to. I'm really just really killing this whole YouTube thing. Just really smart. Really smart. So proud of myself. But yeah, I've been wanting to record some GTA recently, but Joel was in town. So that's why you guys haven't seen much of the biker stuff and all the CEO stuff recently. And I want to apologize for that, because I know you guys love those series so much. Does that look... Like, scroll back 10 seconds, the stuff I just ran through right there. Does that not look like someone spreading their legs or something? That looks provocative. Yeah, that guy jumped there and got a little bit ahead of me. I should probably start learning how to do that. I should probably start figuring that out. Also, if you guys know me, whenever my friends come to town, I go to my favorite restaurant, and it was fucking awesome. Absolutely awesome last night. I had so much food at Fogo de Chao. Best place on earth. They just constantly just feed meat into my mouth, and it is so delicious, and the sauces are getting everywhere. Oh, it's delicious. So yummy. And then we got food afterwards. But, come on, man. Let me catch this dude. I want at least third. I'm so salty about when I went off the track there. Makes me so sad. I got you. This is almost the end of the race. I'm going to try hard mode here a little bit. I don't like the way I'm positioned here. I do not like this. Oh, he's in terrible positioning. Oh, this is all me. I'm going to pass him right at the last second here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, come on. Oh, this is amazing. I just don't want him to slipstream me as well. We got one more turn till the finale. How many people are close to me? I could probably go for a nudge here. Ooh, that just boosted him a little bit. Push him into the wall. Yes, 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 yes. Come on, yes. Maneuvered, motherfucker. He got taken out. He didn't even finish there. He ran into a wall. That's what I like to see in my GTA races. Oh, that is so cool. And then we get hit with black screen. Just a long-ass black screen. It's pretty cool, though, man. I'll jump ahead until I see how much money I got. We got 30 seconds till then. I'm not going to bore you with watching this dude crash. Maybe this will be more entertaining. Your boy takes the fucking L in 16th place. See how much money I get. I'll take 8,000. Yeah, it's definitely not double money, double RP anymore. That's a shame. That would have been a pretty nice payday if we did this about a week ago. I'm pretty sure someone bet $1,000 on me, so it's my duty to make sure they get their money right. Oh, that's a lot of pressure. We got a pretty big lobby here. And we're doing the water race. These races get interesting because people like bunch up so much because there's not much room to like kind of get away from each other. Like, you kind of just stay as a giant group the whole time, and it's pretty damn interesting. Oh gosh. Oh god, I'm getting fucked. Well, I just fucked that guy though. Alright, hopefully I can pull some maneuvers like I did at the end of last race, because that was sick when I maneuvered that guy so well. Oh, thank you, game. I did not deserve that checkpoint. I did not deserve that. I was nowhere near it. I do not understand the checkpoints in this game. The ones I'm close to, I don't get. And the ones I'm really far away from, I do get. Who knows, man? Well, that guy's lagging dicks and balls. Why is that a phrase? We've always said that. Did our group start saying that, or did we steal it from someone else? Like, I don't know. But why is lagging balls a thing? Why is that a phrase? Do you guys say lagging balls? That makes no sense. It makes no sense at all. Alright. Also, I'm also angry today. Like, I had a pretty rough day today, guys. Like, first off, I got sick. First off, this is rough in my own context. There's way worse things. I'm kind of just being overdramatic because I'm a YouTuber and we like to be overdramatic. Okay, bro, you can go fucking fall on a dick. Stay away from me, man, with your stupid-ass pink sleeves on your stupid-ass per- Anyway. Oh, dude. Dude, you are a fucking cunt. He just fucked me so hard. Like, that was one of the all-time better maneuvers. Oh, thanks for the boost. One of the better maneuvers in races I've ever seen. Now I'm boosting that dude. But, what was I saying? Oh, yeah, I'm angry because, so I ordered something recently that was, for some reason, it required a signature from FedEx, right? But, like, I have a job in which I scream in my room all day long, and I can't really hear the doorbell, and I can't really hear anyone knocking on the door. So, because of this, I always miss FedEx deliveries. And it's fine because they don't always require a... Fuck you, Don, bro. Blown from Stupid Town? But yeah, they don't always require a signature, and those are the best ones because you just go outside later, and they're still there, assuming someone doesn't steal it. But the last 2 days, I've got a notice on my door saying I've missed my package, and a lot of people miss my package. But secondly, it's just frustrating because I just want that. I want to go outside to my door and just grab it. Oh my god, I just corrected him. These are so frustrating, man. Get off me. But yeah, so I had to sit, but it shows what time they show up. So the first day he showed up at a certain time, and the next day he showed up 30 minutes later. So I kind of pinpointed the fact that the FedEx dude is going to show up at a certain time every day between like a certain hour. All right? So today, why did I switch over to drive mode there? That made no sense. Oh gosh. I'm going to bypass that because I don't want to hit that thing. But yeah, so today was the third day that he was going to deliver it. If I didn't get to... Holy shit! What the fuck's that guy doing? But if I didn't get today, then I would have had to probably go to the FedEx place to pick it up from them. And that just seems like a lot of work. So unfortunately, I had to sit at my couch today and just sit by the door for like 3 hours. Because I started like 30 minutes before the first time he showed up and waited for him. And instead, he never showed up until 2 hours later than his normal delivery time. So, because of this, I sat at a couch just sitting on my phone waiting because I can't sit there and work or anything. I had to sit there and just wait for this FedEx dude to come. So I wouldn't have to go to the FedEx delivery facility to go grab my package. Diggity. And it's just really frustrating. So the dude never came until like really late, and that was 3 hours I could have been making videos. And it just frustrates me that I can't just say, hey man, leave the package at the door anyway. I'm okay if someone steals it. I would honestly rather have that than sit there for 3 hours. So yeah, that's my little bitching story of the day. FedEx probably does a great job. They're probably amazing people. But yeah, I just don't like that policy because UPS, I'm pretty sure it was UPS one time delivered me a package and I wasn't there for it. And on the note, it said you can sign the note. And then the next day, if you put that signed note on the door, they will leave it there for you because you're acknowledging the fact that the package is coming. But I guess FedEx doesn't have that. I read that thing up and down. Unless I have bad interpretation of reading, it didn't seem like FedEx had that option, which had me a little salty. So, unfortunately, I wasn't able to do that. Ooh, he made a mistake, but he gets the bump from that dude and gets launched. All right, here's the slipstream for the win at the last second. This is going to be perfect. I peaked at the perfect time. Maybe not, actually. He kind of got away from me there. Let's submarine in. Yeah, he beat me. Damn it. I had that perfectly timed, too. Yeah, that's my little bitching story of the day. FedEx fucked me over and wasted 3 hours of my time. And how much money we get this time? Probably around the same amount. Maybe even less. Fuck me. Alright, so the lobby kind of thinned out. I'm pretty sad about it. I think there's seven of us in here. Which is kind of a shame. This is one of my favorite races. This is my favorite race of the new series. Like, these are some amazing races. Definitely the best Ruiner 2000 one. Probably the best one overall, in my opinion. This is the one that the crew and I have had some amazing finishes on. Hopefully we can all keep it close here. That's what I want, man. And if we don't keep it close, I hope I'm in first and no one's near me, because that would be ideal. Ooh, I'm flying right now. I am flying. Ooh, girl. Look at me. Also, let me know, do you guys like these solo videos? If they're shit, just let me know. But, yeah, it's kind of fun getting on here and just talking to you guys more, because I enjoy that. I enjoy telling you about the dumb shit I do, like waiting for fucking FedEx. You're great, FedEx, by the way. I'm sure you're great. But gosh darn. If I wanna leave a package at the door and give it a higher chance of being stolen, I should have that right. Also, let me know if you guys know any life hacks to make sure that FedEx will leave a signature package at your door. Please let me know. Oh, I'm sorry, man. AIDS, dude. Total AIDS. Look at that dude flopping around. That's a shame. I don't know what happened there in retrospect. It was kind of, I'm in second? What the fuck? Did everyone die? It's insane. Okay. Yeah, I didn't mean to hit that first guy if I was the one that hit him or not. I was just trying to get around him. Or maybe he hit me. I already forget what happened in that tunnel. I mean, yeah, I was racing dirty that first race. If we could go perhaps one fucking minute without cheating rammers... Is he calling me out there? Was I the one that hit him? Oh, you cunt. Get away from me with your stupid parachute. Little rainbow boy. Yeah, was it Stacker that I hit? Did I just make Stacker quit? Oh, I hope I made him quit. Like, I feel bad, but at the same time, that's pretty funny. Like, if he would have just stuck with it, like, I kind of got fucked there too, and I'm still in, like, second place right now, so. Get off me, buddy. Get off me, guy. You're not my buddy, guy. I need to watch that back. I really hope I made that dude quit. That's kind of funny. Yeah, I was racing dirty the first race when I maneuvered that dude at the very end. Like, that felt awesome. Like, that was one of my favorite maneuvers. I completely completely won that situation. Also, there's a jump up here that I always forget to do, and I'm going to try to remember to do it this time. I just need to remember when it's coming. I think it's right here. Is this where those things are? Yeah. That's what you want to do. Oh my god, that's insane. Just look how far back those guys are. You guys realize how far in first I am if I don't fuck that up. That's insane, dude. All I wanted to do was show you guys my sick maneuver there, and then because of that, I end up not looking where I'm going, and now I look like a dum-dum. Okay, second lap, I'll remember that. If I'm behind in any way, that's gonna get me right back in first, dude. That is suck. There's a slowy downer things back there, and if you hit them, you get slowed down and dropped into a parachute mode, but if you jump over that, you go launching past everyone. It seems like this lobby, albeit not the greatest racers in the world, but they don't seem to know that. And I like it. I like this lobby. I feel like I'm racing terribly, and I'm in like first through third every race. So feels good, man. Feels good. All right, let's do this. Heading down to the X. It's a very interesting shape to put there. Seems somewhat unnecessary, but at the same time, it looks pretty cool. All right, let's do this. I like to drop as early as I can. Yeah, definitely could have dropped earlier. Oh gosh, people are flying out of the sky, man. Ooh, that's what I like to see. Later, nerd. Hopefully it doesn't happen to me, though. Saying later, nerd, so fun. Man, I just really enjoy saying that phrase. Thanks to boost, senor. Someone had the wrong flavor of cock this morning. Good job, Castro. You fucked yourself and me. And there you go. Now you're in fifth. Stupid fuck. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. My throat is in so much pain. I feel like I don't sound too much different, though. I feel like I still have my voice. I'm just in pain. Alright, we're in second. That scares me every time you go through a loop like that, and it screws all the places up. Lap 2 of 2. This is probably going to be the final race for the day, guys. I am in some pain, dude. I'm trying not to clear my throat too much during the video, too, because that noise is probably annoying. Like, I hate watching or listening to people when they're sick. Like, noticeably sick. Like, when the sniffles are dropping left and right. Oh, hearing someone sniffle just makes me cringe, man. I don't know why. Dude, this is this race. It keeps everyone close. Look at that. All five of us. Right on top of each other. Come on. Actually, what happened? Are they all... Oh, there they are! I was like, what the fuck happened to them all? Castro, dude! He just can't race normal. He has to do something silly. He's a crazy man. All right, give me your slipstream, bro. I want some of that slippy. This is where things always go down at, though. Right in this tunnel right here is where the most crashes seem to happen on this race. Hopefully I can avoid that by just going wide around him. There we go. Just don't bump me too much, buddy. Don't bump me too much. Just get me to the sky. That's all I want. Woohoo! We are in first place. Hopefully we don't peak too early. Like the high school quarterbacks. Alright, we can do this. I need to get better at these. Like, I feel like I hold on too much because I'm so afraid of missing the area that I kind of, like, hold up too much. Come on. Come on. Castro! You boosted me, you dumb idiot! What is he doing? Castro is trying so hard to fuck me up. And he fails around every corner. It's insane. He just took his fucking fifth L. It's amazing. Can we get an F in the comment section for Castro? Just write F Castro in the comment section. Pay your respects and give him the finger at the same time. He sucks at racing, man. It's insane. He's still not probably this platform. That's probably him in the sky right there. He's just taking the L left and right. It's amazing. He just keeps trying, but it's not working for him. I'm interested to see where he places. I forgot to do it. Damn it. I think he tried to do it past me, and I bumped him. That is amazing. Okay, I need to remember to do that more. That is such a shame. Now we gotta win it the hard way. Although, yeah, that's not enough lead. Okay, I'm so salty. I would have already been at the top of this ascent if I would have remembered. Both times I messed it up. Either way, little life hack there. Jump over that shit. And have the ability to remember it on lap 2, unlike this dum-dum. Come on. I want this W, dude. I gotta end the video on a W. George W style. Hit him with the bush! It's gonna be a 1-2. I'm gonna let him pass right now. Has Sir Chippius tried fucking me before? I can't remember. Please don't pull your chute and mess me up. Oh, he might be in trouble. Oh, nope, he came out of it. I was hoping I could flip him upside down. We are rolling into the end there. This is one of the sicker looking loops down there. Like, that is so sweet looking. Alright, is anyone else near me? Looks like maybe a little bit. And drop it. He's gonna be ahead of me. Let's go. Alright, now he knows I'm racing dirty. Shit! I was trying to pin him against the wall on the left there. I'm such an asshole. Hopefully I didn't do it too early. It doesn't seem like he's gonna be able to catch me. It'd be impossible, right? I got such a big lead going into the final few seconds of the race. I think I pulled the perfect maneuver. I'm in third, but that's not actually where I am. We won. Let's go, dudes. Let's go. Celebratory flip. And I can't even flip right. First place. And, oh yeah, 15K, 4,000 RP. Almost got to level 93 today. And there he is. The winner of the race. You loco, Holmes. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate you guys listening to my sick ass. And drop a like if you guys enjoyed the video. And if you want to see some cool videos, check out the channels for the next few days. We got some interesting stuff coming out, some real life stuff, and it should be fun. You guys are amazing. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to follow me on Twitter too. It makes my ego go a bit higher and shit. Bye. Oh god, I'm awkward.